Welcome back to Becky's Video Pokering Around. We're still on the same machine playing 9-6 double-double bonus. $60 more in. Here we go. The ace 2-4 is the hold here. A straight, nice. Can we get an inside straight? No. Ooh, a dealt straight. The jack 8-9 is the correct hold there. I would have got a straight going for the straight flush. We need an 8 of clubs. Come on. Yes, we got it. $125. Okay, let's cash out 160 and put another 60 in. Here we have all high cards with no gap. We want to go for the 10. Didn't get it. I know some people like to hold the two high cards. I like to hold two to a royal. Nice, that brings us right back up there. The 7-8 jack is the correct play here, but I'm going for the aces. Okay, we need a six of hearts. No. Great, another full house. Thank you everyone for watching and subscribing. Be sure to watch to the end. It's a good one. Oh, just missed the aces kicker. Come on, five of diamonds. Not this time. Nice, a straight. We're hanging in there. If you have four to the flush and three to a royal, hold the three to the royal. Thank you. Come on, Ace of Clubs. No. Another full house, nice. The correct hold here is 5-8-9. I just don't like going for straight flushes. I'll be back at Pechanga, Harrah's, and Paula next week. Can't wait to see John from John's World of Video Poker. So my phone was dying and I walked around a little bit. I found this machine and put a $20 bill in. On loose deuces, I hit a royal flush holding two. $1,000. Merry Christmas to me. Second royal of the day. Let's cash out $1,000 more and find something else to play. Thanks for watching. See you soon.